required to open its meetings to the public when its deliberations and actions concern the statutory college. This judgment is affirmed. All the Board of Trustees actions consider the statutory colleges because Cornell is composed of those colleges. How can you tell me that the actions and the discussions that are taking place inside that room don't have to do with absent colleges on campus? And if they aren't, there's a serious problem with what's going on inside that room.
Started at the rate of your heart.
Speak up.